Everything that lives is designed to end. We are perpetually trapped in a never-ending spiral of life and death. Is this a curse? Or some kind of punishment? I often think about the god who blessed us with this cryptic puzzle, and wonder if we'll ever have the chance to kill him.
This is Command. Yorha Squadron, come in.
2B here. All units have penetrated the stratosphere. Autopilot systems green across the board.
This is Operator 6-0. All units confirmed.
We've passed the 50-kilometer threshold and are proceeding toward the target.
Understood. Once you reach their anti-air defenses, proceed to manual attack formation. Then destroy the Goliath-class unit by any means necessary, and gather what data you can.
Understood. Ah! 12H down. All units activate manual mode and rely on visuals to evade.
Already engaged. Free movement unlocked.
Origin point of long-range lasers confirmed. Ah! 11B, down. Our HO229 cancelers are ineffective.
Alert. Enemy unit sighted ahead.
Requesting permission to engage.
Permission granted.
Seven E down.
Captain, I think...
4B down. To be to Operator 6-0. All allied units down. The operation is compromised. Awaiting further orders.
Operator to 2B. We need you to rendezvous with Unit 9S and begin gathering data on the local terrain.
Understood.
Activating short-range attack gear. Alert. Large enemy group detected.
Yes, I'm aware of that.
base destroyed.
Not quite. Is that our target?
Negative. This enemy is unrelated. Proposal, dispatch it as swiftly as possible.
You don't say.
Laser communications recovered.
Tell me, I'm transmitting your pod program.
Pod program download complete.
Better make sure he's actually dead next time. That was dangerous, man. You're 2B, right? My name's 9S. I'm here to provide support.
Copy that.
So, was that big old buzzsaw the Goliath you came here to take out?
No, just another defensive system.
Oh, well, I guess we have to find the target then, huh? I've got a flight unit, so I'll take a look around the perimeter.
All right. I'll work my way inside from the ground. What is it?
I was going to send you the map data I collected earlier.
Do it.
Thank you.
exit confirmed closed.
So open.
Negative. Nearby enemies are jamming our signal.
Nothing's ever easy.
No, ma'am. I'm glad you're here.
Why?
Scanners like me mostly work alone. Scouting out enemy lines and all that. I don't usually get a partner. It's kind of fun.
Emotions are prohibited.
Sorry, ma'am.
And another thing. Stop calling me ma'am.
Huh?
It's unnecessary.
All right, then. To be it is.
Sure is big.
I guess humans used to use it as a weapons factory, but now it's just crawling with machines. The enemy seems to have repurposed the facility to increase their overall machine production.
So if we don't destroy it, they'll just keep coming.
Thank you.
Lock 43 to Block 12, materials are en route. Work Party B, proceed to Cafeteria 25.
What?
It's just accessing random, nonsensical data from the old world. There's no actual meaning behind anything machines do.
Thank you for another day of hard work. Please pass the door to the John Wells.
Analysis. This elevator's controls are locked and cannot be used. Alert. Bulletproof apparatus detected on enemies. Close range combat is advised.
I know.
I surveyed the entire factory, but couldn't find anything resembling our target.
Maybe they, I don't know, moved it somewhere?
Is that?
You mean the birds? Yeah, there's more plants and animals here than there used to be. Probably because the environment's changed. There should be another facility across that bridge. It's a bit of a hike, but should we check it out? It's not like Command to get a location wrong. I guess even they get bad intel from time to time, huh?
I wouldn't bet on that.
Alert. High power jamming detected. No response from long-range communications.
Doesn't matter. I'll just take him out.
Target enemy detected.
I'm going to destroy.
Right. I'll provide support.
Alert. Incoming enemy attack from below. Proposal. Evade.
In.
Ghost!
Nine-S! Nine-S!
9S black box signal detected. No response to communications.
I'm going after him. Request to command.
Negative. Communications have been jammed.
I have to help 9S. I have to repair him. Hod, get me staunching gel and logic virus vaccines. Then access the...
Inadvisable. The subject's vital signs are too poor to attempt field repair.
Shut up! Just do what I say!
2B... Just go.
You shut up, too.
We're soldiers. We take pride in our service.
HO-229 flight unit, command 677 received. Usage rights transferred from 9S to 2B. Requesting acknowledgement.
Please.
All right.
Complete.
about bringing the battle to them. H2B.
Contact command. Request assistance.
No. It doesn't look like that's going to be necessary.
Oh, great.
I don't imagine that this is going to end well. The black box. It's ready.
Right.
Requesting destruction of enemy hostiles via black box reaction.
Request accepted.
Doobie, it was an honor to fight with you. Truly.
The honor was mine.
So, mission complete and all that. The Goliaths were what?
9S.
Yeah?
Thank for up.
There was a probably minor.
I see.
Glory to mankind.
Glory to mankind.
AD. The year mankind's glorious history came to a sudden and abrupt end, when the world was invaded by aliens from beyond the stars. The aliens unleashed a new breed of weapon, machine life forms, that all but annihilated human civilization. The handful of survivors that remained fled from Earth, seeking refuge on the moon. 5204 AD. Humanity launched its counterattack, deploying an army of androids from a network of orbiting bases. But after more than a dozen large-scale descents upon the enemy, we still haven't managed to repel the invaders. That is why you, the Yorha forces, exist. To break this stalemate, once and for all. You are our ultimate weapon, and you must put an end to this war.
Understood, sir.
I wish you good hunting.
Glory to mankind!
Glory to mankind!
Glory to mankind.
Pace a little bit? All right, are we good now? Okay, set it... hold on. I could set it for you, but you should probably do it yourself. Regulations and all, you know? Huh? Wait. Okay, good. Once you're finished making adjustments, you can go ahead... Morning. The commander's put me in... That means I'll...
I see.
Oh, don't worry. We 9S models are the best around, you know. Though I suppose we're not exactly known for our modesty.
9S.
Hmm?
Stop...
Huh?
There's no need to be so formal.
Oh, I almost forgot. The command... We bet... You need to be near an access point to save your data. You can see access points on the close-range map. Be sure to save often.
Maintenance. Yes, you dead bull. Under. I know you're. I need you to.
Doesn't.
We haven't. So we'll. Under.
The surface? That means we'll be getting flight units, huh? Better head for the hangar. Usually we can't get near flight units. They're way too expensive for us grunts. Too bad they can't mass produce these things yet. Hangar's up ahead. Let's go.
Model like you to a recon job. If all they want is intel, we scanner models are built for that kind of thing.
Orders are orders.
All right, all right.
Tubi, you're going to have some new weaponry installed from here on out. I'll put up instructions for you. Make sure to commit them to memory.
Roger.
Bunker to 2B, come in. I've set a landing point for your flight units. You'll be touching down quite a ways from the Resistance camp, unfortunately. Sorry for the trouble, but we can't risk the enemy discovering their position.
Understood.
Good luck down there.
Target location acquired. Marking on map. Proposal. Proceed to target location. Access point communications jammed. Obtained from Bunker. Data may be displayed.
According to our intel, none of the machines in this area are hostile. We've been seeing more and more enemies like this lately. They just stand there and stare into space. It's pretty weird.
Thank you.
So this is the Resistance camp, huh? We should probably go talk to their leader first thing.
Target location data obtained. Marking on map.
Thank you.
This must have been quite a city once upon a time. Too bad vegetation's claimed most of it now.
Operator 6-0 to 2-B. It is time for your regularly scheduled contact.
This is 2-B. Nothing to report.
Good to hear. Say, how's the weather on Earth today? Good?
It's fine. Does that question have anything to do with our operation?
Not really. I just figured it might feel nice to have some good weather.
Feeling nice has no bearing on completing missions.
That is so like you, 2-B. Anyway, talk to you later.
Okay, that's everything the supply trader asked for. Man, these chores are a real pain in the butt, huh?
The Resistance is a valuable ally to Yorha. By helping them, we also help ourselves. So no, I don't think they're a pain.
Yeah, yeah. Plant life has claimed most of the central area. Big plants, too.
Report. Records show that vegetation has grown to an abnormal size since the departure of humans.
Wonder if there are any huge boars and such, too.
Proposal. Eliminate enemies in vicinity and restore access point immediately.
Thank you.
This is the place that weapons trader was talking about. Uh-oh. I'm picking up hostile machine life forms. That should be enough. Let's get these back to the trader.
Thank you.